Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today's topic is 10 lines on my motherland. Number 1. India is my motherland. Next, it stretches from the Himalayas to Kanyakumari. Next, India can freedom on 15th August 1947. There is unity among diversity in our country. Next, most of the people live in the village. We behave in peace and non-violence. We should fight for our country's defense.
Thank you.